Hello guys, welcome to the fourth lecture on the subject mathematics. This is the fourth class on matrix and determinant. Today's lecture is a sequential part to the previous lecture. I am mention all above the I button and gives the link in the description below. So there is no need to worry. Now come the main topic. Today's topic is matrix subtraction or difference of matrices. So first to understand that if two matrices are comes to organized a subtraction, they must be the same order matrices. To say shortly, matrix order is denoted as m cross n, where m is number of rows and n is number of columns. So difference can be complete if two matrices have same number of rows and columns. To get brief knowledge, you may attend the class 1 lecture on matrix and determinant. In the video, I discuss all basics about matrix and determinant. So, here two matrices are taken. Matrix S elements are A1, B1, C1, D1, E1 and F1. And matrix B's elements are A2, B2, C2, D2, E2 and F2. So, if we subtract matrix B from matrix A, then A minus B equal to A plus minus B. Here minus B equal to minus 1B. So matrix B's all elements are comes in negative form. Now matrix A's element plus negative of matrix B's element equal to A1 plus minus A2, B1 plus minus B2, C1 plus minus C2, D1 plus minus D2, E1 plus minus E2, F1 plus minus F2. It consists A1 minus A2, B1 minus B2, C1 minus C2, D1 minus D2, E1 minus E2, and F1 minus F2. So try to remember it. Now see in this example, matrix A equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, and matrix B equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. From the previous, we can write as A minus B equal to 2 minus 1, 4 minus 2, 6 minus 3, 8 minus 4 equal to 1, 2, 3 and 4. This is the solution. Now the another example. Matrix A equal to 3, 2, minus 5, 7, minus 1, 10. Matrix B equal to minus 7, 4, 9, 2, minus 8, 6. So A minus B equal to 3 minus minus 7, 2 minus 4. Minus 5 minus 9, 7 minus 2, minus 1 minus minus 8, 10 minus 6. Now we get minus and minus plus, so 3 plus 7, 10, 2 minus 4, minus 2, minus 5 minus 9, minus 14, 7 minus 2, 5. Minus 1 plus 8 plus 7, 10 minus 6 plus 4. This is the solution. Yet you have any confusion about matrix subtraction, please comment me from the comment section below.
Dear viewers, thank you very much for watching this video. To make this video, I rely on my experience and knowledge. and in some cases I got help, some books and websites. If something is not understood in this video, please comment me from the comment section below. If you like this video, please click like button and share to others. To get more informative video on engineering subjects like this, please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon for latest updates. And it is totally free. So goodbye engineers, meet you soon.